they have exploited that over and over again.
Had a good look there, not able to get it to go. Kelly gets inside, gets away with it. James Kelly ties us up 3-3.
Well, we spoke about it earlier. If you take a bad approach against a Maryland player, you're going to pay the price. Daniel Kelly's not really known as a dodger. He's known as a really adept finisher. But right there, he showed the ability to get inside, as Bean did not take a great angle, and they were able to be
stopped. Scott Ratliff, can you stick around for just one more minute, then we'll let you go hang out with your friends?